Well, this is a better angle on the church. You can see it's really, really old. I'm not sure how old the church is. This is downtown Angeles. You might notice there's no stoplights. Well, there's a few in the downtown area, but not very many. Then you got your purple jeepneys. I'm feeling a couple of raindrops coming down. I'm thinking it's just coming off the tree, so that's a good thing. Really nice place here. What a nice little statue there. Jose Abad Santos. I don't know who he is, so. Hello.
Hi.
How are you? Have a good Sunday. Yeah, it's good to rain stop. Didn't rain for very long, so that's a good thing. As always, I want to thank you so very much for viewing. Did have a wonderful day. 10 days before Christmas. Steady stream of automobiles. And if you ever want to find this church, just come to the Holy Angel University in Angeles City. And that's how you can find it pretty easy, because it's right next door. And also it's next to the Holy Family Academy. So it's right in the middle between the two schools. And I want to thank you very much. Please subscribe. Thank you.